Hello everyone, finally today we are back with our new vlogs and this is all about Durga Puja. Happy Durga Puja to all of you.
Happy Durga Puja.
And today is Panchami and we have already started our pandal hoppings. Here we are at North Kolkata now and we are gonna cover some pandals, famous pandals of North Kolkata today.
Yes, today we'll start with Santosh Mitra Square first of all.
Exactly, now actually
we are at Santosh Mitra Square. And from here we will go to cover College Square, Mohammad Ali Park and then go to pandals near Shambhajar and hatibagan.
And
I will cover some pandals, some Adibari pujas happening in which are happening from long years, and that is mainly on the Central Avenue. We'll cover that also. So let's see what happens.
Check out the crazy crowd just behind
because
us.
Today is Panchami and today only the crowd is full.
Yeah, and sun is just above our head, but that doesn't stop the crowd from coming.
Yes, exactly. So now let's go. At first, we will be covering Santosh Mitra Square. Let's go. Subscribe to our channel Wonder Couple and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified when we upload new videos. Right now we are in front of the Santosh Mitra Square pandal. It is themed of Mahabharata. You can see the chariot here. That was Santosh Mitra Square for you. Basically totally themed on Mahabharata. And now we are exiting the pandal. See the crowd here guys. The new trend, you know. So now we are done with this. Let's set the focus. Yeah. Now we'll be going to College Square. Now we have to walk till College Square. Basically it is around 10 to 15 minutes walk from here, but the crowd here,
trying to get a rickshaw.
So let's try. College Square. So we had to take a rickshaw. A handful rickshaw.
Handful rickshaw, and you can't believe I don't have basically any seat to, I mean,
seat.
It's kind of place to sit.
Basically,
you know?
These are clumsy. This
rickshaw
has taken 80 rupees. So it is worth it because you can see the crowd.
Two views he is taking us.
And actually, this is handful, so it is very tough for the person who is pulling the rickshaw
so
with such weights.
80 rupees is worth it because we have to walk.
Now we have reached near College Square. See the traffic here and the crowd here. Basically, we are taking the wrong route.
Everyone covers Mohammad Ali Park and College Square before and then goes to Santosh Mitra Square, but we are taking the opposite route. It might we have a pass here, so I think there won't be any difficulty to enter, or else we have to join a huge queue of line surrounding the lake or pool, whatever you can say. Sorry, that is the pool only. So now let's get down off this rickshaw and then we'll get back to you.
College Square and we are standing just opposite to Paramount. It's a huge hall, very very famous. And so see guys, we have a pass for College Square, VIP pass. Hopefully we don't have to wait in a queue to get entered the pandal.
So now guys, let's proceed. And basically, College Square is one of the oldest puja in Kolkata and one of the famous puja in Kolkata. You can see by the crowd here how famous it is. So now let's get inside. Now we are getting inside College Square Pandal. And this is the Pandal.
This is the backside actually. This is the backside.
The VIP entry. Eric, the pastor. Now we are inside the pandal and see the chandelier and see the crowd there, and we are here luckily. So this is the Durga. Basically this is all the traditional Durga, nothing theme or fancy item they try. Basically the traditional, and so here it is. Hope you enjoyed this pandal. Now we will be going to Muhammad Ali Park. And I'll try to show you from front, but I don't know how much we can. There are actually many food stalls also here. Ice cream stalls, food stalls, other dairy stalls. Now we are going across the pool to give you a front view of the pandal. So this is the front view of College Square pandal. This is a side view actually. Let's see whether we can go on the front. Basically, we have taken some shelter here. I don't know why this is there is a shade.
Exactly. The sun is directly hitting on you.
On our face.
Yeah, on our face.
So let's go. And that is College Square. These are all the swimming pool here. Famous swimming pools everyone must know. May know. Now let's head towards. Now let's head towards Muhammad Ali Park. Especially Durga Puja in Kolkata means pandal hopping and food eating. There are different stalls, many stalls near each and every Durga Puja pandals. Basically, you can get everything from Chinese to Mughlai and different.
Whatever you want to eat, and you get in this kind of shop.
And the smell and the fragrance of those food attracts you to the food stalls.
Actually, I want to eat, but he is not allowing me to eat anything.
Basically, we have to roam a lot, so we can't affect our stomach. Basically, you get it. And the authenticity of Durga Puja in Kolkata can't be compared with the different. Basically, Durga Puja nowadays happens in abroad as well as different cities of India, but still the authenticity and authenticity of Durga Puja in Kolkata is on another level. You can see the madness of the crazy crowds here. Now we are heading towards Muhammad Ali Park. Basically we have to go that side. Now we have reached Muhammad Ali Park. Basically we are near Muhammad Ali Park. Now we are entering Muhammad Ali Park. We have to climb the steps. Now we are in front of the Muhammad Ali Park pandal. So this is the pandal. From the first impression it looks good, and most probably it is themed on
Ashwana Kella, I mean the gold palace of Rajasthan.
Yes, basically you can see this texture are well defined here. Now let's get inside. Now we are entering the Chonar Kella or the Golden Palace, basically of Muhammad Ali Park. Just see the crowd inside, guys.
There is the line. Let's see the crowd.
It's fully claustrophobic here. See the crowd here, full. We have to break our way through them. So this is Muhammad Ali Park. That was all for Muhammad Ali Park. Now we'll be heading towards Central Avenue. There we have some puja at home only. Onedibari puja, we say it. So we will try to cover those and let's see how much we can cover. After that we will head towards Hedua. We'll cover Kashi Bose. So let's see. It's around 3:30 or 4. But still the crowd here. I don't know what will happen in Ashtami and Navami.
We are heading towards Central Avenue and these are the old buildings of Kolkata.
Hey, ye tumhe sune thi? Now let's see where we are. We are trying to go to a place near Durga Puja. So this is we are in front of the Bora Bazaar. Now we have to walk around 1 kilometer to go to the what is the place known as? So where we are going?
This is a Zamindar Bari actually. It's called Khelat Ghost Bhawan and we really don't know whether the puja is started there or not because this kind of puja is generally started from Sasthi only. So most probably they have already started, so let's go and check it out there. And this is the first time for us to go visit these places.
Now we have entered the Jorashago Thakurbari lane and that gate there was written.
All of you must know this is the birthplace of Rabindranath Tagore.
And here also there is one Adiwari puja. And
we are passing. We're trying to reach there.
We are passing through another pandal which is on the road itself on the way to Jorashago. The place where we are going is known as
Khelat Ghost.
So here is one puja. Finally, after a long walk of nearly about 2.5 kilometers, we are finally here at Babu Khelachandro.
This is a palace actually.
Just see the area here. Huge area. Basically, these are quite old and traditional puja.
It's a 200 years old
puja. 200 years old puja. See the place here. You have shown the entrance. You have seen the entrance, and this is the place. And these are the means to Adi Puja, Jomidar Badi Puja. These are the quite famous puja of Kolkata. This is located in central Kolkata. So now let's have click some photos. You can get those photos on our Instagram. Do check it out. It is in our description. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel at the end. So now let's click some photos and I will show you inside. So this was it here. Now we will go to Kashi Boseland. Hope you like this place. And please do visit this place. It's a must-read place during puja.
Here is our second round of that hand pull rickshaw ride. Oh my god.
Now we are going to Hedua. Basically near Hedua we have Kashi Boseland. So we will cover that. Now we are finally here at Kashi Boseland. Near Kashi Boseland. We are walking from Hedua pool to Kashi Boseland. Kashi Boseland is basically near Hedua and Hatibagan. Walking distance from those two places. Failing to see Kashi Boseland, so we decided to see two pandas. Before Hatibagan, from if you come from Khanna side, there are two pandas, and the name of the pandas I can't memorize. You will get to see, and this is the crowd for these two pandas. The road is totally blocked for the audience, for the people, and now we have to enter. There is a huge queue also in this. I don't know whether we can see or not. Behind me is the Hatibagan sarbojonin. You can see this is the queue of the line. You can see the pandal.
So guys, now we are in front of Nalin choturthi, as you can see. But this pandal is again, it's so much crowded that we can't enter right now because we have lack of time.
So I showed you the outside view of this place. Now we have more plans, you will get to know in the next videos. So this video we are ending here only, and hope you guys enjoy the North Kolkata tour and Central
Kolkata. But it's not ended yet.
Because it's not ended yet.
So
you will get to see more videos and of Durga Puja. So we will be back with new videos, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the like button. I hope you guys liked it. Bye.